With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello everyone, let's start the question. Molarity of sulfuric acid is 18 molar, its density is 1.8, hence molarity. We have to find molarity. So according to definition of molarity, we define that 18 moles of solute present in 1 liter of solution, right? So 1 liter in the sense 1000 ml, okay, or we can say that moles of solute 18 moles, so density of H2SO4 is 1.8, so 1 liter of H2SO4 correspond to 1800 gram or 1.8 kilogram. Okay, so out this we can find the molar, we can find that the mass of H2SO4, mass of H2SO4 according to moles, 18 into 98 molar mass, so we get 1.764 kilogram. Okay, so hence mass of water is equal to mass of solution, that is 1.8 kilogram minus 1.764 kilogram, that is nothing but 0.036 kilogram. So now applying the formula of molarity, moles of solute to the divide by mass of solvent. Okay, so molarity small m is equal to moles is here 18 and 0.036 kilogram is the mass, so nothing but that is 500 molal. So your answer is here 500 molal. So option D will be correct here. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.